An investigation is underway after a man died while in custody at the Lawrence Police Station this morning. The Essex County DA says that 25-year-old Christian Marte-Martinez was placed in a cell at about 1:15 a.m. after being arrested. At roughly 5 a.m., Martinez was found unresponsive. Officers performed CPR and Martinez was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead.